In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a smooth text scale-up animation. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I'm going to begin by selecting the Type tool, then click and type something. You can adjust the text via the character window, and once you do, make sure you open the Align tab and align text horizontally and vertically so it is at the center of the composition. Then I'm going to open the settings of the text layer, click the Animate button and select Scale, then set Scale to 0%. Open Range Selector 1, make sure the time indicator is at the start of the text layer, then create a keyframe for Offset, and set it to negative 100%, then go 1 second forward and set offset to positive 100%. Then expand advanced settings, set shape to ramp up, and then set ease high to 50% and ease low to 100%. And that way the animation is pretty much done. So if you preview this, we have super smooth text animation, which we can make even better by adding motion blur. So if we scroll all the way up to the text layer, and if you don't see these settings, click toggle switches and mode until you do, and enable motion blur by checking this icon. And now the text will have motion blur and will look super smooth. So that is it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.